Hello children, this is Fourth Standard Max. Chapter name is Money. Now, exercise 10.2, story sums. First question, Monu has 253 rupees 75 paisa and his brother Sonu has 350 rupees 25 paisa. Who has more money? How much more? First question, and B1, how much money do they have together? Because of thunder and rainfall, I'm doing first children. So here first, Monu has rupees 253 and 75 and his brother Sonu has rupees 350 and 25. Who has more money and how much more? So here look at your 253 and 350. So who has more money? Sonu. Therefore Sonu has more than Monu. Sonu has more money than Monu. So answer is Sonu. So how much more? Money means 350.25 minus 253.75 paisa. Calculated, you get 96 rupees 5 paise or 50 paise. So answer is 96 rupees 50 paise. Then in B1, how much money do they have together? Together means total. Sonu, this is a Monu's money and this is Sonu's money. Totally, find the total. 5 plus 5 is 10, 1 carry. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 1 carry to next place. 1 plus 3, 4. Here, 5 plus 5, 10. Plus 1 is 6. So, 604 rupees is a they have together. Total money with them. Then, second question. The cost of a cricket ball is rupees 58 and 75 paise. Find the cost of 5 cricket balls. So cost of a cricket ball, it is given in the question, 58 and 75, therefore cost of 5 cricket ball. It is related to multiplication question. For cost of 1 cricket ball cost is this much. Cost of 5 cricket ball means it is a cross multiplying chain. For 58 and 75 rupees, we get 1 ball. For 5 balls, how much? Cross multiplication means multiplication related 7. 58.75 into 5 multiply 29375 you get after 2 number decimal point. So in your answer after 2 number decimal point. So answer is multiply and write 293 rupees 75 paise. Now third question. Mr. Ray bought 8 meter of cloth costing rupees 55 and 25 per meter. Means 1 meter cost is 55 and 25 paise. Find the amount he spent. So cost of 1 meter of cloth, it is given in the question, 55 and 25 rupees. Therefore cost of 8 meter of cloth. It is also multiplication sum. With the help of cross multiplication method, you can find whether it is related to multiplication or division. Now multiply 55.25 into 8. So answer is 44200 you get after 2 number decimal point. So from right side after 2 number decimal point you have to put. So answer is 442 rupees. Next fourth question. 15 liter of milk cost is 579.50 paisa. What does 1 liter milk cost? So cost of 15 liter of milk, it is given in the question 579.50 paise. Therefore cost of 1 liter of milk. 15 liter milk cost is 517. For 1 liter how much means? Cross multiply means you get 517.50 paise divided by 15. How to divide? Remove the decimal point and write the number without decimal. We written here without decimal point. I written the number 51750 and divide it. After division, check the answer after 2 number decimal point. From right side after 2 number decimal point you have to put it. Because it is a decimal number, first we remove the decimal number and divide it. Then in answer you have to like a multiplication of actual multiplication and after that we put decimal point. So here after 2 digit decimal point, so here also put after 2 digit decimal point. So answer is 34 rupees 50 paise. Fifth question, a bus travels 25 kilometers in rupees 337.50 paisa worth of petrol. Find the cost of petrol used up per kilometer, means for 1 kilometer cost, how much kilometer it travel. So here, to travel 25 kilometer, the cost of petrol required is 337.50, it is given in the question. Therefore, to travel 1 kilometer cost of petrol. So, So 25 kilometer cost is 337.50 rupees. For 1 kilometer question mark, so 1 into 337.50 by 25, so divisions. First remove the decimal point. So here without decimal point is written here. Then divide like actual division. Then after dividing, count after 2-digit decimal point. So from answer also after 2-digit decimal point you have to write. So answer is 13.50 rupees. Now sixth question. ₹150 worth of cloth is required to stitch one skirt. Find the cost of cloth required to stitch 5 skirts. So cost of cloth is required to stitch 1 skirt. It is given in the question 150 and 50 paise. Therefore, cost of cloth is required to stitch 15 skirts. So 1 skirt cost is 150 and 50 paise. For 15, how much? So cross multiplication means it is a multiplication sum. First multiply like actual multiplication, then put decimal after 2 number decimal point. So in answer also after 2 number decimal point. So answer is 2257.50 to stitch 15 skirt. Cost is 2257.50. Now seventh question. Asim bought a book for ₹175.80, a notebook for ₹25.75, and a pen for ₹99.95. So first question, how much money did Asim spend? So total money spent means we have to find the total. 175.80 plus 25.75 plus 19.95. So totally arrange the number according to the place value. Ones place and tens and hundred place. After adding, total is 221.50. 221.50 rupees. The next B main. B1. If Asim gave a ₹500 note to the shopkeeper, how much money did the shopkeeper return to him? The cost of 3 item is 221.50 rupees. So Asim gave 500 rupees to the shopkeeper. So what change he gave? Get. So 500 minus 221.50 means after subtraction, right, according to the place value, you get 278.50 rupees 50 paisa. Now here 8th question. The cost of 5 cakes is ₹763.75. Find the cost of 1K and 12 cakes. So first cost of 1 cake. So here cross multiplication method, cake and rupees, related to cake and rupees. For 5 cake cost is 763.75 for 1 cake question mark. Cross multiply means 1 into 763.75 divided by 5. So 763.75 divided by 5. So divided you get 152.75 rupees. Then we have to find cost of 12 cakes. So here it is related to cake and rupees. So cost 5 cake cost is 763.75. For 12 question mark, cross multiplication means 12 into 763.75 divided by 5. First multiply 763.75 into 12, you get 9165 divided by 5. So divide it, answer is 1833.